Alrighty everybody, we're back again today on Farming Simulator 19. Today we are, as I stated before, we are farming in the 80s. During the 80s there was this thing called the farm crisis. Because the farm economy went to complete shit. So farmers were losing money, a lot of money. So, in order to stem that problem, I have started a logging business. I'm currently contracted to a farmer who wants like 10 trees logged out of his woods right now. Now we're just playing the dangerous game of getting down the hill. Brook is a little top heavy in this load. So we're kind of just taking our time, trying not to die, honestly. This is only a single axle. And the body roll is the roll of the truck. Every corner is huge. I'm fucking loaded. Long logs and a short logger. Fuck the sign. Alright, now the question is, how do I not die going down the highway? As you can see, every little turn I make with the tires makes the truck just shake. Now, we are on our way up to the sawmill, which is over on my property. I could have put it closer to the river, which would have probably been the best thing to do, but I didn't want to do that. Too lazy. Oh yeah, welcome to McGregor, Iowa. Ladies and gentlemen, this will probably kill us. Sorry about all that, guys. Fighting a head cold, sinus congestion since the weather changed. We're gonna find out how well this works. Oh shit! Well, that didn't go to plan. Yeah. Alright, problem fixed. Little unconventional there, but I really didn't feel like trying to get a tow truck. So, we're just gonna stay in the outside camera view just because I'm trying not to kill myself. Try not to die while doing this. Like I said, I should have probably put one more log on here to even the weight out a little bit, but the way these logs are loading, with the knots and the logs and all from the limbs, is I'm not logging in pine, I'm logging in hardwood. Oaks, ash. If you don't know what these logs are, probably oak. Anyway, so we're just providing some extra income for the farm here. trying to avoid the ditch there. Yes, we're renaming the sawmill to Kettle Logging. That'll be the logging name. So, that's done. Let's take this back to the log site, and then we'll go pick up the semi, the 9300, and go pick up the front end loader to help move pallets. Now we can speed. Let me get some music. Is out at 60 mile an hour. Not bad for an old truck. So I didn't need a lot of big equipment for this. I got a skidder, I got an excavator for loading the logs, and that's about it. Eventually I'll probably get a bucket for the excavator just in case someone actually needs some excavation work done.
Out here where nature rules, each day is a time, and it still takes flame.
But we're gonna drop the log truck up top here, and you'll see in the 9300 and the trailer that's on it. That's my log trailer. I've got a second trailer for the farm. Give me 1 second. That's not my logging trailer, that's my trailer for my logging equipment. Or Sam, we need to haul a bigger tractor. But I just bought a massive 4900. So, take care of the bigger tillage equipment. Send this around since she's riding along with the excavator boom. So this is a 55 ton, well, kind of a low boy. I'd say it's more of a drop deck. Airbag pressure gauge. This is what I use for my logging equipment or anything heavy. Well, I got my tandem axle tilt deck. The farmer said as long as we don't tear anything up too bad, we can park our equipment in his field. And he said the trailer can be parked in his yard, so I'm gonna park it there. So we go to the bait menu here. To see all the land I had to purchase. I had to purchase this over here. The game won't allow me to cut without purchasing. So, once I'm done with, I'll probably just keep it. Once I'm done with this farmer, I'll probably head on down. I think I got a call. Another farmer was calling me earlier about some trees he wanted to cut. He had like 20 trees he wanted to cut down. So, he's on the other side of the road here. I'm gonna head over here next and cut those trees for him. And haul them out and log them. So we got a small sawmill and then the drop sale point for timber. I got some contracts, you guys I want to from. Might have to do some work for them. Not right now. Right now I got logs to fetch. Alright, now we're gonna head down and pick up the other trailer and move a front loader. Old front loader. This truck is not coming though. Thank you.
stares into the mirror at the shell of a man he once was. At the heart of a dance of what living for a dollar one day.
This video is going to be longer than normal just because I wanted to show you guys around the logging operation. You guys have already seen some of the farms. So,
as soon as he gets back up to school, then the nurse comes in with something for the pain.
Yeah, I'm speeding. Honestly, the Iowa police can suck my dick.
He says, more life.
Can't go that way, gotta go around this corner.
And the presence of mind to breathe deep.
I got lost there for a second.
Stay in the moment, one moment longer.
Oh. Trying to go airborne with a semi truck is fun.
This thing. That's mover and shaker, buddy, second to none. With a pill of steam like a closer, you bet your life I've got it. Lately I think about the ones I might hurt. Did I think it all was worth? Cause there's nothing that I own I would not show. More life, more time, more faith, and the presence of my
raise the deck.
And children I can't believe alone. God knows how many now I see. They are the one true happiness I know.
Alright, let's get rolling. Probably not gonna get any bigger. It's probably gonna stay the size it is. I'm not doing a large scale operation. Now you may see how much money I got up in there and think, oh, you got plenty of money to make your farm run. I still have to buy a combine, the hedge for it. And I need a grain truck yet. And I gotta buy fertilizer and whatnot, so. Alright, let's get this thing off here. Alright, looks like my horse got stuck in the trailer. Of course. Well, that went not according to plan. Looks like I'm gonna need more logs. Alright everyone, well that's all for today, so thanks for watching, see you all next time.